that Manchester, the place of future. This our poster, I made it because Manchester has a lot of great things there, like media, the media, sports, Manchester. It's the city in northeast of England. It's famous in history of the city's first industrialized war and its role in the Industrial Revolution. Manchester is also dubbed the capital of the north of England. It is the center for arts, media, higher education, and commerce, and it is viewed as the second largest city brother. This is the picture of Tokyo of city. It is the day and it's the picture of night. First, we will talk about the location of city. As I have said before, that is the northeast Ukraine and it's about 209 miles. And that is 336 kilometers from London when you drive there. But it's not the shortest way, as you can see in the picture there and there. Second, we'll talk about the history of Manchester. The history of Manchester, it changed from part of minor Leicester town into three in mining industrial metropolis of UK and world. It is also part of unpleasant urbanization during the 19th century, that is the inner industrial revolution. Here's some picture. Manchester is also part of on provisional list for UNESCO World Heritage City, and the 1936 bombing has made the city worse. Here's the video of the bombing. Let's go talk about the activities. Manchester City's famous for Lost of Day. That was during the introduction. You must have Lost of Day to do when you're in Manchester. There are many interesting things about political, arts, media, sports, and funny things. We'll talk about the city tower. It's the ceremonial headquarters of the city's council. It was decided by Alfred Waterhouse and it was built during 1868 to 1877. It was built within Armour Square. Here's a picture of city tower and it looks a bit. Here's a picture about the interior of the city's town. Close that, we will go to the Royal Exchange Theater. It used to be a cotton industry until 1968, and in 1973 it was used to host a theatrical company until 1976. Here's a picture about the interior of the Royal Theater. The next one is Old Trafford. It's the Manchester United's home stadium and also called the Theater of Dream. This was so many of Sir Alex Ferguson, the manager that has led Manchester United for more than 20 years.
Sorry, time's up.